in this video, we are going to conduct another speaking test with new questions and new topic. And the topic we are going to cover is, describe a music event that you visited but you did not like the music. So after this video, you will have an idea how to speak on this topic and what kind of follow-up questions are asked after this topic. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
What is your full name?
My full name is Neha Kabra.
Tell me about you.
I'm a student right now. Earlier, I was working as a research scientist in pharmaceutical industry.
Where do you live?
I live in Chandigarh. It is considered as a city beautiful and fall under the Union Territory.
What you can see from the windows of your house?
There are plenty of things. For example, air transportation areas like a car, buses, and a very beautiful a garden which is near to my house and I can see clearly.
Which is your favorite room in your house and why?
That is my room because in my room I can do whatever I want to do. Like I have my own TV and plenty of books which is occupied a great space. Whenever in my leisure time I am getting bored, so I usually prefer these books and I can usually prefer my room. There are plenty of reasons, and one of the reasons when I want to see myself as a person, where I can where are the my lacking areas, so I am just making a list of the things and I am just pointing out the things which is important and I try to resolve it.
What piece of furniture do you like the most in your house?
That is mirror, and the mirror of my room, because when I go to outside, I usually prefer to watch myself inside the mirror. I think that is the best, because when you are going out, so when you want to see yourself, you are in terms of personality, how you are looking. Because before going out, you should make yourself as pretty and as a beautiful represent in front of others.
What job would you like to do in the future?
I want to do a research. Actually, I want to become a research scientist. And I want to continue my research in a particular medicine which is related to a diabetes, because earlier I was working on a research on a diabetes, and I want to continue in the future. And what are the parameters what I was lacking in previously, so I can modify it and just come up with some new ideas how I can implement it and come up with some new ideas where it's going to be like a healthy and a significant show effect on the public over a period of time.
What is the most interesting thing about your country?
India is considered as a diversified nation, and a different community of people reside here, and there is some sort of unity which is exist among them. So I think that is the best feature. For example, if I'm talking about some tradition, I belong to the Hinduism family, and there are plenty of friends of mine who belong to a Sikh community. But whenever the some tradition come, I don't belong to a Sikh community. But if any occasion come, for example, some celebration of the Gurdwara, so I usually go there and enjoy that period with them.
Which is your favorite place in your country?
Chandigarh. Because there are plenty of reasons behind, because Chandigarh is a less populated and a less it is basically a pollution free city, because there is a no metro city is available, and whatever the facilities you require, you just reach out with a plenty of seconds. I think if I'm talking about the hospitals, there are plenty of hospitals is available. If I'm talking about the shopping mall and another source of entertainment, everything is available near to your house. So no
All
need
right.
to go out.
Let's talk about handwriting. Do you usually write by hand or type?
I usually write by typing, because earlier I was working in pharmaceutical company. So my whole work is laptop oriented. So instead of using my hand, I usually prefer the laptop.
In what situation it is better to write by hand than type?
When you are not having any technology oriented equipment, for example, either the computer or laptop, then we can use our hand.
How much is good handwriting important to you?
I think good handwriting is very much important when you want to convey your ideas or information to another person. If they are not able to access the right information and not unable to understand it, so I think it gives you a false impression on it, because they are not able to understand what you want to convey your idea.
All right, in part two, I will give you a cue card. You will have 1 minute to prepare on that topic and you have to speak for 1 to 2 minutes.
Okay.
And I can stop you in between also. Fine? Here is your cue card. This is your paper and pencil.
Music. I love a different flavor of a music, for example Haryanvi, Punjabi, pop music, because I think it's the best factor to reduce your stress. And whenever I found a personal time for me in my leisure time, I usually prefer it. There are plenty of reasons, because it's helpful to relax your mind and just reduce your stress. And apart from that, here I would like to talk about a music event which I attended last year with plenty of my friends. Actually, that was a completely unplanned kind of a trip. Few of my friends just came to know, and they just asked me regarding that event, and they started urging me to come with them. I was really busy that time, but I thought and apart from that, I just wanted to spend some spare of time with them, so I just said yes, without thinking about my schedule. And when in that situation was a really terrible for me, because when I went over there and the music started, I just lost myself, because that was completely a traditional music, and at the first time I was listening the traditional music, I was completely unable to understand the lyrics that was sang by the person, and the person name is Kailash Kher, and that is a very popular traditional musician. And apart from that, the equipment they were using, that was the sound that was reflected was very loud. So apart from that, and I was also suffering from and a badly headache, like a migraine problem, so it directly impacted on my mind, because I started a severe headache. And the concert took around 2 hours, and that was difficult for me to sit over there for 2 hours, because my friend, I went over there with my 3 friends, and they were really interested, and they were actually really enjoying that music. So I didn't ask from them to leave the place, and I decided to sit over there after the disappointment. I thought that is a great time to spend a time with them. So I didn't give the first priority to me. I just gave the priority of their interest.
Can I have paper pencil back?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, in this part 3, I will ask you a few questions related to this topic. Do you think music should be taught to children at school?
Yes, ma'am. Because music plays a significant role in our life. For example, if I am talking about the person want to reduce our time, reduce our stress, so it plays a significant part of it. And if we want to distract the children, I think it play an important and crucial role, because they can themselves busy with the music.
Why do people listen to music when they are doing sports or working out?
Because if people want to distract their mind, or they want to entertain themselves and want to just divert, I think that is the best thing. Because in addition, it also raises your interest. And if, for example, if I'm working on a particular topic and I'm getting bored and distracted, so music it's just surplus your interest.
Do you think music played in shops can affect our shopping?
I personally think music plays a significant role, because whenever the person is going for a shopping, so they want to entertain themselves along with the shopping a particular product. So I think it's just helpful for you to raises the interest of the client, as well as they can spend more time over there. And in addition, if they want to, it's helpful to attract for the new articles also, because they are enjoying that moment. So definitely they will raises the...
People say that studying art and music is important when studying another culture. Do you agree or disagree?
I completely agree with the given statement. The reason behind, if I'm talking about the particular art, that is definitely related to a particular culture because it is representing the particular culture. For example, if I'm talking about the Punjab, so the Punjabi music is really popular and it representing the culture itself. So I think both things are important.
Should the development of art be a government's responsibility?
I don't think so because music it's basically developed by the person itself. So it is not responsibility of the government. It's a personal thing and if we want to develop and improve or modify with the overall period of a time, so it is the particular responsibility of the person itself. How they can come up with new advancement and so it's directly shows an impact on the public and how they can mold the interest of the public.
Alright, this is the end of your speaking test. Thank you.